heart of Mayfair, an extraordinary home is being built, unseen by the public.
It's really beautiful, isn't it? Sort of takes your breath away.
All for one exacting client, billionaire John Cordwell.
My nature is to micromanage everything until I find that the people that I've got can get into the same detail as me.
In the narrow streets of Mayfair, a delivery has just arrived from Turkey.
Yeah, keep going.
Being delivered, the parts for an automated car stacker that can deposit 8 cars underground at the click of a button.
Obviously, it's quite tight.
It's very tight.
Are we going to have issues when it goes up to the top?
I give people plenty of chance to perform, but if they're not going to perform, then, you know, then people have to go.
The steel frame is £500,000 worth of kit, and we've literally got a 10 mil gap either side, so it all has to fit, otherwise it goes back to Turkey.
The stacker, when it's assembled, needs to be able to take cars from street level and park them in an assigned spot, with the client able to pick 2 for the viewing gallery, 15 metres down.
There's sensors inside, so it should trigger.
On site...
You just usher me in.
The building crew are out in force to witness the underground car stacker being tested for the first time.
It should go down to the pallet where the games room is, and we're going to see it all lit up. Mechanical and electrical systems, you know, the dark arts of the construction industry is, you know. You just hope when you turn a button on, it works, you know.
Go on, you go.
Designed to take 8 cars, this highly sophisticated system has been imported from Turkey at the cost of £500,000.
I've done these systems before, and they're very, very complicated, and it's very easy for moving parts to go wrong and for cars just to stop and things to break down. So this is why we're testing it now. Hopefully it'll all go all right and I won't end up with a convertible. That noise don't fill me with much joy. So it's gone. Right, let's have a look. Here it comes. Here it comes. Does look cool. I'm very relieved that the system actually works.
You happy?
I'm very happy, yeah. I'm very, very happy. It is really, really superb.